shouts or the range hit some things at full speed, and I realized there's another aspect to using this that I wasn't really recognizing. So, at slow speed, you pretty much keep your arms straight back and through. When you really want to put something on it, you want to start adding some force. You want to go there. I'm going to do it in slow motion. So you turn to there, and as you're hinging, you come let this elbow go, and then go through it. So I'll do it at speed, so you can see it. It's a little chasing action of the trail arm. Replicates much more closely how a swing works, where you fold that back elbow, and then you go. So go ahead and give that a try. Fold it, and then go through. You want to let this hand chase right through, just like that. And then I'll try to show you. Now in a full swing, slightly different, so same thing. Go very, just like you would, turn into this, and then go. So you're there, turning into it, and going.